those are very important things for the company. I don't think they can do it. I don't think that you can be a part of a big conglomerate and really run wrestling the right way. We answer to Warner Media now. We have to answer to them, and they have an impact. They have suggestions on what we do, what we put on the show. But when we were at WCW, we had a revolving door of bosses. We did. And of the revolving door of bosses that we had, all except one was a freaking idiot. And that's why we went up and down. And that's why we were one of the reasons it was a difficult place to work.
We actually, you detail that in the book, and I remember going through it, and like, I almost felt like we were over-exaggerating a little bit. Like, when I would kind of joke around, like, oh yeah, we have this guy with like six shooters. Yeah. And